Good day, everyone. My name is Chris Emezue. I'm a Nigerian. I am 22 years old, and I'm studying in Kazan Federal University. I'm in my final year here, studying mathematics. About my family, I have a twin sister and an elder brother, and that basically makes up my nuclear family. Okay, that's a very interesting question. As a young boy, my parents were both strict and free. So they were strict in the sense that, you know, they taught me like what's good and what's right, you know, like respect your elders and be kind. And they were free in the sense that they allowed me to do what I felt like doing. Like, as a young boy, I like to open up electrical appliances, open up things and look inside them, try to fix them, and they allowed me to do whatever I wanted. And it really affected the scientist I am today, or the researcher I am today, because my parents taught me life is about exploring, about learning, about growing. So it made me the kind of person who looks at everything or every situation as an opportunity to grow. Working with Bonaventure Dutcher has been, in summary, very interesting because Bonaventure is also like a great, I would say, really great scientist like me with really great ideas. So like bringing ideas together and working on projects together with someone like him has been really, really interesting. It's also been inspiring because most times he inspires me to, you know, to move on, and I inspire him too. So it's been really, I would say it's like, you know, also like yin yang. Like, we've been really mutually helping each other and lifting each other up. So it's been really, really awesome. So the first stage of the FFR project was Fun to French, and the next stage, which is where we're in right now, it's adding more African languages, starting with Igbo. So we're gonna have Fun to Igbo. So how many languages can translate right now? It says for now it's Fun to French and French to Fun. We're working right now on adding Igbo, so we're gonna have Fun to Igbo soon. As for the limits, the limits depend on the data that we're able to have. So right now we have conversational type data, we have biblical data, so that's where it is at the moment. We're collaborating with more people, more organizations to get more data and to build more robust models. I would always choose spending time to improve FFR. And besides, it's not just only about the FFR, it's about artificial intelligence and data science, and that's something I'm really passionate about. So I can, just like Bonaventure, we can spend like whole days on our laptops, just internet and music, and we could like stay there for a whole week without going out. So always FFR. Well, besides sitting on my laptop and doing basically everything on my laptop and internet, I love reading. I used to read a lot of books growing up. My parents taught me that. For sports, I love badminton a lot. Yeah, and basketball. I love watching movies too, just like everyone else. Well, we have the SIGA AI, which is like a reinforcement learning on the first African game, SIGA. I also have the CG98 model, which predicts mathematical formulas. That's a very interesting question. In 5 years, I will be a researcher, I will be an inventor, I will be an entrepreneur. I'll be researching new ways to improve Africa through AI. I'll be an inventor, inventing strategies and things that will really help the community. And I'll be an entrepreneur because I want to have my own company, my own business, and be AI-related business for Africa. Well, towards the youth, what I would say is, if you have something you're passionate about, just go for it, and no matter the situations that come at you, don't give up. That's the most important thing I've learned in my life. And love is the best thing that can happen to anyone. So just go at it with kindness. with love and don't give up.